For news, views, trends in ICT globally and in Africa in particular, watch AIT Infotech Network for the latest news and innovation in ICT for development in Africa. Plus, what technology can do for you from business to politics, tourism and culture. I am Bayero Agabi. You're welcome.
As fierce competition continues to sweep across the mobile ecosystem, smartphone makers are strategizing to ensure that they break even and retain their market share. With Samsung currently leading the pack, Apple is also on top of its game, with newer versions of the iPad still topping the chart, not forgetting Chinese vendors like Huawei, Lenovo, among others. A new model of the Bamboo tablet designed with the emerging market in mind has been launched in Lagos, Nigeria.
We're trying to and have developed a feature-rich tablet that has as much features as the Apple iPads or the Samsung Galaxy Tabs. In fact, not just as much, it can match their features and even beat their features. And in addition to that, at prices that appeal to middle market of people in emerging markets. So having that combination, special features, fantastic price, we believe that we'll be able to enter into the market and become the third major player.
The Bamboo D700 is a tablet tailored towards solving unique problems in emerging markets, including youth unemployment, educational challenges, among others. But most interestingly, the makers say the device is designed with some special applications to help women live better.
We've developed special software and special applications specific to those people's needs. Now, here's the thing. The Bamboo D700 is meant to solve problems. So we have sat down to itemize the challenges in emerging markets, one of which Nigeria is, and then now develop specific applications to tackle those particular problems. That's one thing that some of the other devices have not done.
The device runs on the Android operating system with long-lasting battery life, among others.
One of the things that we've done is to ensure that, you know, we have the longest-lasting device on a single charge. The Bamboo comes with at least 1,048 hours of standby time. Google allows us to leverage off their platform as well as have access to over 1 million applications.
Nigeria remains a critical market for any investor looking towards emerging markets, especially for telecoms product. A mobile subscription of over 100 million stands it out as the fastest growing mobile market in the world, with a huge population of technology savvy young people. Little wonder why it is the first launch destination for the Bamboo D700 in Africa. Francisca Nana, reporting for AIT Infotech Network.